what Luke did, is to do is two hands first, just to get your mobility.
Right.
And then when you feel like you've kind of loosened up a little bit, then
you do disabled hands.
I do. There's levels that
one.
That's good. Yeah, kind of good review because you guys get to, oh yeah, I could be doing that. That would be a good one to do. You know? And then of course it'll all be on the website.